Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to find the unit rate. Now the unit rate is actually, you know, like per one item, okay? So sometimes you go buy some stuff, for example, this question right here, you know you have to pay $4.50, $4.50 for every 2 pounds of broccoli, right? So that's your 2 pounds of broccoli right here. But the unit rate is looking for the price of one unit. So that's 2 pounds already. So let's try to, basically we're trying to figure out the price for just 1 pound of the broccoli, okay? So all you have to do is actually just grab a calculator, actually. It's probably the easiest way. Just go 4.5 and divide by 2. You get yourself 2.25 divided by 1 pound of the broccoli. So that's your money sign right here, okay? So the unit rate for this question is just $2.25 for every pound of broccoli, okay? Now, if you don't want to divide it like that way, you can always just divide this number by a 2, and you can always divide that number by a 2. Do the same thing to the top and bottom of the fraction. You always get the same answer. You just have to make sure it's just per one thing, per pound, per item, per something, okay? Thanks for watching.